little slippery, guys. This way. Hey, so what's up, guys? It's your boy Pico again with another snow video. Yep, you heard that, another snow video on New York City, but this time it's supposed to be a bad one today and tomorrow, so I'm testing it out again and see what's up. I mean, I wouldn't recommend it, but it's dangerous. But yeah, guys, it looks pretty cool, man, but you know, it's a little dangerous, like I said. I don't know if y'all can see the view over there. Damn, the beach is already full. So I'm using race mode, if y'all can see. Woo-hoo. I wouldn't recommend you doing this. So I'm just driving around, a short video. Oh, cross my ass here. It's a little wet over here, but a little dangerous, you know. I'm just driving around, so y'all can see. Pretty fun, but it's dangerous as well, man. Going up the hill, going 18 miles per hour. Yup, it's cold, guys, really cold. Feel like, it says on the map that I feel like 12 degrees, but I mean, I'm wearing my North Face jacket, you know, so I feel a little comfortable, you know. So hey guys, so this is how it is in New York City right now in 2021. Not looking good at all, man. Not looking good at all. So I'm just trying to show you guys a little video, you know. I'm gonna head back home because, you know, it's a little cold and it's a little dangerous as well, you know. So, you know, I mean, you can ride whatever you want, you know. I'm just saying, just be careful, you know. So not much to say, guys, you know, just me riding a scrambler, juice scrambler. Cruising around on an electric bike. I'm telling you guys, fun but dangerous. Whoa, saw that? I'm gonna bust my ass in front of the lady. Up the hill again. Woo-hoo. 19 miles per hour. This is fun, man. I'm telling you, this is fun. This way, see how it's bad over here. Oh, it's getting windy now, guys. Park over here. So yep, this is where I'm riding today. Juice scrambler. Yep, I did change the tire. I missed my white wall tire thing, what do you call it? The V tire. But I had to change it to these ones because this is more for the snow and winter, you know. But look, my new stickers. Like and subscribe, guys. Look, this is what I'm wearing right now. this beautiful weather, I guess, in New York City, right? So, see you guys and take care till next time. Peace.